Want to know about Infocus Turbo 5? Then stay tuned with videos for you for latest update, as we are known for. Do not forget to subscribe and like. The American smartphone company Infocus is all set to launch its latest smartphone for the Indian market. Well, before it could do that, Amazon India has busted the secret. As per the latest listing spotted on Amazon, the company is planning to launch Infocus Turbo 5 in India. Infocus Turbo 5 display contains 5.2 inches AMOLED foldable display with a resolution of 720 by 1280 pixels, capacitive touchscreen, multi-touch, 2.5D curved glass on top, weights 163 grams, available in matcha, gold and pure gold color variants. It also comes with fingerprint sensor located on the back of the device. Infocus Turbo 5 connectivity and battery includes Wi-Fi, 4G connectivity, mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS. Supports dual SIM, 5000 MHz Li polymer battery life that can last almost 2 days. Infocus Turbo 5 hardware and software. The smartphone is powered by 1.3 GHz quad-core MediaTek processor with Mali GPU, along with 2GB, 3GB of RAM, runs Android 7. Nougat operating system. Infocus Turbo 5 storage. The smartphone comes with 16GB and 32GB internal storage, expandable via micro SD card, up to 32GB. Infocus Turbo 5 camera features 13 megapixel main camera and 5 megapixel front snapper. Both the snappers output super picture quality, whether it is still photography or video shooting. Infocus Turbo 5 price, it will be expected $109 approx, while in India, 7,000 rupees for the 2GB RAM, 16GB inbuilt storage variant, and $124 while 8,000 rupees for the 3GB RAM, 32GB inbuilt storage variant. Infocus Turbo 5 release date will be exclusive available via Amazon India from July 4, 2017. Finally, we shall talk about videos for you, score and alternatives. Overall score for Infocus Turbo 5 will be 6.5 on 10. Then best alternative is Xiaomi Redmi 4. I hope you found the information valuable, so please do a favor in return by clicking like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.